हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मिस्टर रविंद्र भालेराव एंड आई वेलकम यू टू माय चैनल दैट इज इंग्लिश फॉर लर्नर्स। फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो दैट नाउ अ डेज वी आर मेकिंग वीडियोज ऑन क्विज सीरीज ऑन डिफरेंट ग्रामेटिकल टॉपिक्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक वन मोर क्विज ऑन इम्पॉर्टेंट ग्रामेटिकल टॉपिक दैट इज चेंज द वॉइस। ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन टू वीडियोज ऑन adequation tag and tenses, but today's quiz is very important. That is why I request you have to watch this video start to end. But before watching this video, as usual, I request you don't forget to subscribe my channel. Hello students, are you ready to play our grammatical quiz series? That is play and learn. So today's quiz is on the topic of change the voice. You know that change the voice is grammatical topic, is very important. So now I would like to tell you the rules of this quiz. There are 10 questions, okay, and each question have 2 marks, and you have to choose the correct answer within 10 seconds. The time limit is 10 seconds, okay. And one more rule is that the sentences may be given either active voice or passive voice. अर्थात तुम्हाला जे स्क्रीनवरती सेंटेन्स दिसणार आहेत ते काही ॲक्टिव वॉइसचे देखील असतील किंवा पॅसिव वॉइसचे असतील. इफ इट इज गिवन इन ॲक्टिव वॉइस, यू हॅव टू चेंज इन पॅसिव वॉइस, ऑर इफ इट इज गिवन इन पॅसिव वॉइस, यू हॅव टू चूज द करेक्ट आन्सर ऑफ ॲक्टिव वॉइस. ओके, लेट्स बिगिन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस चेंज द वॉइस सिरीज. And it is an active voice sentence, and the sentence is, her angry question still shake me. Listen the sentence once again. Her angry question still shakes me. And the answer of the passive voice, the options are A, I was shaken her angry question. Option B, I have been still shaken by her angry question. Option C, I am still shaken by her angry question. And option D, me was still shaken by her angry question. And your time limits now. And the correct answer is, I am still shaken by her angry question, because as you know that the given sentence is in a present, simple present tense, and as you know that the formula of the passive voice, that is object plus am is are plus PPV plus by plus subject. So by using this formula, there will be the correct answer, that is, I am still shakes by her angry questions. Now let's see the next question on your screen, and the sentence is, and it is in a active voice, and the sentence is, we must keep our promises. The sentence is, we must keep our promises, and you have to choose the passive voice correct answer, and your options are A, our promises must be kept by us. Option B, our promises would be kept by us. Option C, our promises will be kept by us. And option D, our promises must kept by we. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is, our promises must be kept by us, because as you know that the given sentence have other auxiliary verb must, and याचं जेव्हा आपण पॅसिवाइज करतो, that time we use the formula of object plus whatever the helping verb is given. जो काही helping verb दिलेला असेल, must, can, could, whatever, तो आहे तसा घ्यायचा. Then B plus PPV plus by and subject. Let's see the third sentence of the active voice on your screen, and the sentence is, the wind makes trees dance. Listen the sentence once again. The wind makes trees dance. And you have to change the given sentence in passive voice, and your options are A. Trees are made to dance by the wind. Option B. Trees dance are made by the wind. Option C. Trees dance were made by the wind. And option D. Trees were made to dance by the wind. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is, trees are made to dance by the wind. Because as you know that the given sentence is in a simple present tense, and if you want to change the simple present tense in a passive voice, that time we use the formula object plus MER plus PPV, that is the past participle of verb, plus by plus subject. So here, by using this formula, the correct answer is, trees are made to dance by the wind. Dear students, don't be hurry, don't be confused. Watch the sentence carefully and choose the correct answer, and you can count the how much marks you can get. Now let's the fourth example or the fourth question of the active voice. That is, the sentence is, I saw a tree bare of all leaves. Listen the sentence once again. I saw a tree bare of all leaves. And you have to change the given sentence in passive voice, and your options are A. A tree bare of all leaves is seen by me. Option B. A tree bare of all leaves were seen by me. Option C. A tree bare of all leaves was seen by me. And option D. A tree bare of all leaves was saw by me. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is, a tree bare of all leaves was seen by me. Because you know that the given sentence is in a simple past tense, and if a sentence is in simple past tense in active voice, and if you want to change in a passive voice, that time we use the passive voice formula, that is object plus was were plus PPV plus by plus subject. Okay, now let's see the next question, that is the question number 5. And your sentence is on screen, and that is, they sacrificed all the luxuries. Listen the sentence once again. They sacrificed all the luxuries. You have to change the given sentence in passive voice, and your options are, option A, all the luxuries are sacrificed by them. Option B, all the luxuries was sacrificed by them. Option C, all the luxuries were sacrificed by them. And option D, all the luxuries were sacrificed by they. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is, all the luxuries were sacrificed by them. Again, this given sentence is in a simple past tense. So as earlier, as I told you, the formula of the simple past tense, passive voice formula, that is object plus was were plus PPV plus by plus subject. So this, by using this formula, we can correctly change the given sentence in a passive voice. All right, let's move toward the question number 6, and that is, the teacher was watching the drama. Listen the sentence once again. The teacher was watching the drama. The given sentence is in active voice and you have to change in passive voice. And your options are A. The drama was watched by the teacher. Option B. The drama was being watched by the teacher. Option C. The drama is being watched by the teacher. And option D. The drama was being watched by the teacher. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is the drama was being watched by the teacher. Why the option B is the correct one? Because as you know that the given sentence, the teacher was watching the drama, the given sentence is in a past continuous tense. And if we want to change past continuous tense in a passive voice, we can use the formula of passive voice, that is object plus was where plus being plus PPV plus by plus subject. So that is why the option B is the correct one. Now let's see the next question, that is the sentence number 7, and the sentence is like this. I will serve you and mother. Listen the sentence once again. I will serve you and mother. The given sentence is in active voice. You have to change in a passive voice. And your options are option A. You and mother would be served by me. Option B. You and mother will serve by me. Option C. You and mother will be served by me. And option D. You and mother will be served by me. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is you and mother will be served by me. Why the option D is the correct one? Because as you know that the given sentence is in a simple future tense. And if you want to change the simple future tense in a passive voice, that time we can use the formula, that is object shall or will plus be plus PPV plus by plus subject. So that is why the option D is the correct answer. Okay, now let's move toward the question number 8, and the sentence is give me the garland. Listen the sentence once again. Give me the garland. You have to change in passive voice and your options are option A. Let the garland be given to me. Option B. Let the garland gave to me. Option C. Let the garland is given to me. Or option D. Let the garland being given to me. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is option A, that is let the garland be given to me. Why this one is the correct answer? Because you know that the given sentence is as an imperative sentence. Karan dilele vakya hai imperative aahe. Imperative manje kay? The sentence begins with directly verb. Je vakya direct kriyapadane suruvat hoto, tela apan adhyarthi vakya kiwa imperative sentence bolto. So, and asha prakarche, if the imperative sentences are given and we want to change in a passive voice, that time we use the formula, that is let plus object plus be plus PPV. So that is why the option A is the correct answer. Let's move toward the second last question of the quiz. That is the question number 9. And your sentence is, Lakshmi had been turned out of the house. See the sentence once again. Lakshmi had been turned out of the house. You have to change the voice of the given sentence. He vakya change the voice madhe karaycha aahe. And your options are A. They had turned out Lakshmi out of the house? Option B, they had turned out Lakshmi out of the house. Option C, they were turned out Lakshmi out of the house. Or option D, they had been turned out Lakshmi out of the house. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is option A, that is, they had turned out Lakshmi out of the house. Because already the given sentence is in a passive voice. So you have to change it in an active voice. Passive voice sentence is in a past perfect tense. So you have to change in an active voice as a past perfect tense. And you know that past perfect tense is a formula, past perfect tense, that is the subject plus had plus PPV plus object. आता हे टेनच्या रिलेटेड आहे. सो पॅसिव व्हॉइसचं सेंटेन्स इथे तुम्हाला ॲक्टिव्ह व्हॉइसमध्ये करायचं आहे. लेट सी द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द चेंज द व्हॉइस. अँड द क्वेश्चन इज, ही वॉज किडनॅप्ड बाय अन एक्स्ट्रीमिस्ट मिलिशिया. सी द सेंटेन्स वन्स अगेन, ही वॉज किडनॅप्ड बाय अन एक्स्ट्रीमिस्ट मिलिशिया. अँड युअर ऑप्शन्स आर ऑप्शन ए, अन एक्स्ट्रीमिस्ट मिलिशिया इज किडनॅप्ड हिम. Option B, an extremist militia kidnapped him. Or option C, an extremist militia was kidnapped him. And option D, an extremist militia kidnapped he. And your time begins now. And the correct answer is option B, that is, an extremist militia kidnapped him. Why this option B is the correct answer? Because passive voice sentence is in a simple past tense. That is why you have to change it correctly to in an active voice sentence that is in a simple past tense. And you know that the formula of simple past tense, that is subject plus verb, past form of verb or V2 plus object. That is why the option B is the correct one. So friends, next time we will make a quiz on a different topic, grammatical topic. So you have to write in comment box on which topic you want a quiz. Friends, I hope you might have liked this video. If you liked it, please share it. If you have any suggestions for me, please write in comment box. Wish you good day. Take care. Thank you very much.